far can we get if we sail a little bit high?
John Black, an assassin, no way. No, how legions of Days of Our Lives fans are screaming. He's been a hero for years, a stand-up good guy. Yet day after day, they're watching John Drake Hogerston slip his good pal Stephen Nichols a Mickey and witnessing Steve's health deteriorating. Surely, there has to be a reasonable explanation for John's actions. But what can it be? Here are a few possible scenarios. Advertising invented by Cheed's Hello Mr. Chip Stefano had a penchant for implanting chips in people that allowed him to manipulate them into doing his bidding. What if the late Andre Tarau Pendlis or Stefan Tyler Christopher followed in the father's footsteps and reactivated a long dormant chip in John? What's going on with John? http://polldaddy.com/poll/993042 Take our poll > having him poison Steve could just be a test to make sure their mind control is working. Eventually, viewers would learn there is a much more sinister plot on the horizon and John will be used to carry it out. Undercover operation. Perhaps John is under orders from the ISA to eliminate Steve based on something that went down in Steve's tainted past. While John obviously doesn't want to his black patch partner, he has to make it look like he's adhering to his mission. So he's doling out low-grade doses of it that appears to be incapacitating Steve? In the interim, John's searching for a way to clear Steve's name, turn things around and convince his superiors that this twisted plot must be aborted. The imposter. Is it possible the man poisoning Steve really isn't John Black at all, but rather a lookalike imposter? Remember, this is the soap that he had two dual roles on the canvas at once, last year, Bonnie, Adrian and Marlena Hattie. Obviously, the show's head writer, Rob Carlovati, is a fan of doppelganger plots, and this could be his latest. For John could be the new Resident Evil in Salem, whose mission is to snuff out the good guys, like Steve, and battle the bad guys, like the Dimera and Kiriaki's families. Days of Our Lives DOOL airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes. Advertising invented by Teeds.